And three families are displaced after an apartment fire on Catalpa Drive in Dayton tonight. Officials say that fire was on the second floor and firefighters were able to put it out quickly. People were inside the building when crews arrived, but everyone was evacuated and there are no injuries. The Red Cross has also been called in to help, and the cause of that fire is under investigation.